I regret, and the people of Israel regret, any civilian casualty, even one. We target the rocketeers. We target Hamas and Islamic Jihad terrorists. In this particular area, it's a stronghold. It's a terrorist stronghold. They manufacture the rockets there. They store the rockets there. They fire the rockets there. Over 100 rockets have been fired from this area to the cities of Israel. They also dig terror tunnels, attack tunnels, under the homes where they store the rockets. They build attack tunnels. They penetrate into Israel's side and kill Israeli civilians. They try to get into kindergartens, into schools, kibbutzim, and murder people and kidnap people like Gilad Shalit. This is what we face. So we want to go in there and clean it up so that we are safe. Yet in the course of doing that, we have to go into densely civilian populated areas. We ask the population, leave. We ask them again and again. We call them up. We text them messages. We give leaflets. We ask them to leave. Hamas says, and some of them do leave. Hamas says, don't leave. We forbid you to leave. So Hamas is using these people, these civilians, as a human shield